Hey guys, today we're gonna talk about the type of networks. Let's talk first of all, about what is a computer network. A computer network is a group of computers connected each other wired or wirelessly to share information or files. There are mainly two major requirements for creating a network. 1. At least two computers with the medium of wired or wireless connection with network operating system like Windows, Linux, etc. 2. NIC network interface card. Now, coming to the type of networks. There are mainly four type of computer: 1. LAN local area network. 2. WAN wide area network. 3. CAN campus area network. 4. MAN metropolitan area network. Now, let's discuss in details about this. 1. LAN: is a collection of computers and associated devices which used to share common network medium. In other words, we can say that it's a type of network which is limited to a small office, a single building, multiple buildings inside a campus, etc. Generally, a local area network, LAN, is a private network owned and maintained by a single organization. It's cheaper to set it up. The bandwidth we get here is very high, 96 Gbps or 100 Gbps. 2. WAN: it's made up of two or more different LANs. It spans over multiple geographic locations. It's not easy to set up. And bandwidth is also very low as compared to LAN 100 Mbps or 300 Mbps. 3. CAN: it's a type of network which is designed for automotive industries. A CAN-connected devices, sensors, and embedded devices using a serial bus cable. A CAN does not any specific type of address like MAC address, IP addresses, etc. Instead of addresses, they have attached unique identifiers to the network to broadcast the node's messages. 4. MAN: it's a large computer network that extends to campus such as a university, or covers an entire city. Similar to WAN, MAN covers a lot of LANs, however, it's smaller than WAN. Metropolitan area network also interconnects a number of local area networks using high bandwidth backbone links inside a city. So that's it for now. Thank you for watching this video. If you like it, give it thumbs up, share it with your friends, and don't forget to subscribe to the channel.